Okay, the morning of September the 3rd, 2012. Yahweh's legs out in the sun, flaking like a lizard. Highlighting the scourges on his legs this time. He already did the back upload 2 years ago.
In Fiji.
Christmas Day, there's the scar, the nail that went through one side. The leg. All little warty bits.
Yeah.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, I think so.
How long have we got?
Well, I'll have to ask Grant to channel some Galactic Federation of Light information for us.
Okay.
he's joined us, this new secret cult, and he was reluctant to mention it because he's now one of the enchalant members of it.
Ah.
And he told me the name. I said, oh, yeah, that's the one we started 3 years ago. Just to see what would happen.
Yeah.
Well, he was stunned, as usual. But if it wasn't for him, he wouldn't have went to Mount Sinai with a GPS that he couldn't get switched on, but it switched on by itself at the St. Catherine's Monastery, where the letter of Muhammad is. Now, you cannot reconcile what Muhammad said in that letter.
Witnessed by the witnessed
33. Wasn't it? Signatures of men who could speak Aramaic. Right. To regard the Christians as their people.
Yes.
To love them. That they would build their churches for them. They would fight their wars for them. He's talking about what today is Russia. And that's why Vladimir is such a wonderful man. He's a saint. And of course you got Mahmoud. And I know the people of Syria via a priest, an Elohist priest, where Assad believed in Jesus. Of the Gospels and was learned in the Quran. The secret numbers of the Quran is what they were protecting, right? Because it's the numbers of the Aramaic only that she can read and confirm with the Aramaic Gospels, which is the Essene Scroll. So if you read it, if the Aramaic people read the Gospels of the Essenes, they would then understand what it's all about and who God is. Anyhow, morphing back here, we was looking at all this. First off, I lost all the hair from here down when we was in Sedgwick. And the feet, I got burned with the first sighting of the black dot in front of the camera I took accidentally, and in the mirror. So, all hair gone.
Burnished.
Then there was red blisters come up all over my feet. Huh? Not a hair there. Still isn't. Shows the nail holes. Twice. comes out on the other side, of course. Now, that matches the Shroud of Turin. I'm born a Catholic. The most royal person alive, genetically possible. Who else would you expect the Lord to come within? He'd have a new name. It's in Burke's peerage. Now, that's what happened to my dancer's legs. You can see all the scars of the smaller Roman executioner with a scourge, and how they wrap around and make all these scars all around and then tear it out. Same on the other side, but not to the same degree. Only around to that part. Not around here. Taller man. Then you got the scars on the head, match the Shroud of Turin. There's scars here, scars there, the nose is split. Scars here. Fits out everywhere. Fits out of your neck. The back is like a bloody, it's been through a cheese grinder. And that's what it was. So, you read the Gospels in Aramaic of the Essays and you got it. Your Catholic King is back. And I'm only speaking to the kids, not the adults. So, you say when you go to see a magician show, you act like an 8-year-old. Because you want to be entertained with magic. Well, that's all this is.
Over and out, number two.
This is for all the Iranian kids too.
Iranian children. Yeah.
They're the ones that always obeyed. That's why they have the right to simply walk in and start rebuilding the temple.
Mm.
That's their reward. And all other Muslim Sunni have to become Shiite. The Shiite have to get it right first.
Mm.
And then all the other adherence to that, and they come through the gospel. They have to be able to recite the gospel. When he recites it, they recite that.
Over and...